accomplished so much. It's been a marathon of a season, starting with a couple of early losses, a couple of banged up guys in here, a lot of adversity that this group had to overcome, and to be able to go 13-3 in a very competitive league and finish the way that these guys finished, again, overcoming all the adversity that they had to, should make us all very, very proud. I know as a staff, I know as a fan base, this is a very, very special group that forever should be remembered for a very strong conference USA season, and hopefully the start of something special that we can continue to build on for years to come moving forward. We've had a fun year. We were so appreciative of our fan base and the way that we came out of numbers, the way that our energy increased throughout the year. The attack became a very, very hard place to play. You all were a huge factor in a lot of the success that we had in this building. And I'd like to thank a lot of you all for traveling with us on the road. In many of our conference games here within the drive, you all were a factor for us to help us get over the hump in some of those road games. The contingent that we had last night in Houston was awesome. There's nothing better, fellas. Is there anything better than winning a road game and looking up after we win at the stands and seeing that Bulldog faithful that's there to welcome us? And we're able to thank you for cheering us on and again being a part of being a factor in the game. Nothing like it. I see a lot of veteran club members, very familiar, friendly faces that have been financially and emotionally supportive to this program over the years. And we couldn't be more thankful. So just overall, very proud of this team, very thankful with you all. Let's keep this thing going. For those that are planning to be in El Paso, thanks. Thanks for traveling. Let's be wild. Let's keep this thing going. Let's see how long we can last as a team, how many more we can win. I know we're focused on that game one. We're focused on winning one, and then we'll see where it takes us from there. I'd like to give the mic to